Keep playing. Sky. Oh, I get to take off the arrows, man.
Northern Maiden. Hip shape, ready to go.
Need something?
So I want to max out my smithing. So earlier today, I got a new house. I bought a long time ago. I just never built the interior, but it's right here. It's inside, you know, Winterhelm or, Windhelm. And I was told there's like, let me go over here real quick. I need to see something real quick. Alright. Experiments something. It's the one in the DWG, Snoop Dogg. I remember where the quarters are. Y'all are not my favorite type of people here. Come on, mommy. Hey. Just seeing all your stuff. Don't mind me. I'm not stealing anything because I have this place on my hands now because I did all the missions here. This game is so dark. Did I mean to take the entire sack? That wind in the background is really annoying. Is that all loot here? I don't know. Cause that wind is really annoying. Sleep in this bed for 24 hours. One, two, three, four, five, six. So I need around 8 o'clock. 5 hours. It's a little bit brighter in here now, but not bright enough, I guess. I like looting these places. I get like free loot. There's another place I want to go loot. Two more places, actually. Well, one second out looting place is just a place that has like a lot of shit there I can take. 401's my carrying capacity. I need to go to the Dawn Guard. I swear I was over here. I'm tripping out here. I believe loot spawns here. Oh, I love this castle. It's cool. It's pretty dope. It's pretty lit. Down, 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 down. I am back down in a vacuum plane and hold out. You should like put that song in this game. Alright. I forgot this place is like a maze. Is that you, Lydia? I mean, not yes. Serena.
Another adventure.
She's one of my favorite companions, I like her. Got coins. Lily, you're pushing me, man. I can't remember everything that's in this place. Cause this place is like a maze, just like every other place in this game. But it's cool. It's one of the coolest places in the game. Him with. It's 3 o'clock in the morning over here. Everybody was like, nobody's awake here, so.
For me for years now. He says he's not too sure about you yet, though.
I once killed 30 vampires with my bare hands, you know. Ask RK, he'll tell you.
Nice. Good for you, man. My mom is taking all your
Don't
stuff.
Don't you worry
all
about
me.
Don't you worry. I've been through worse. I'll come out of this.
Don't mind me looting, stealing everything. Everything has like at least a value, at least to me.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Can you imagine it? A world without a sun. We would all have... Once again, the Elder Scrolls have proven their value. I'd very much like... How would you feel about turning them over to me? Ah, yes, I see. Well, if you do change your mind, please let me know.
How much storage I got now? 282. Just carrying a lot of stuff, really. Bafflinger's stored. Make sure I got everything, you know? Doggy. Oh yeah, I got a dog. Let's go. Okay, can you actually keep him?
It's so good to see you again. Seems that I'm the only one of my kind here. Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Still, it's my duty to help protect Skyrim as much as any Nords, don't you think? Keep your guard up.
Alright, one more spot. Doggy crazy. Bro, we playing Skyrim in 2022? Shit's crazy, man. Oh, I didn't respawn yet. Or how long it takes for him to respawn. I'm actually really curious. I need nothing to respond here. I'm actually go back to one of the old caverns from the beginning. That way I can fill up my soul gems. Or soul stones, I would say. Is this it? Some ass, boys.
Over here.
Well, you don't want the smoke. Y'all don't want the smoke, I'm telling you, bro. What's the heaviest item? Cause I'm using this so I can max out my heaviest items you can go. I will take that bow though.
Time to end this little game.
I haven't done this puzzle in so long. I kind of don't remember what that was. Dude, your thing is so annoying. Snake Dolph. Snake Dolph, I believe. It's been so long, man. Before I go down, I want that soul gem. A thousand? Some giant spiders.
Who's there?
Man, I thought this is like one of the very first quests you have to do. Crazy. But you guys are not coming out.
Who's there?
I know she can't die, but I know the dog probably can. This quest is so easy because I've done this like one of the very first major quests you do. So this one's definitely one of the easiest ones. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Can I go through or not? You can. Just curious. man, how deep this shit goes. Actually, why did I pick that up? No, it's only 5. I'm good. I just can't, oops. Sorry, it's been so long, I can't remember what I was going on here. What is this, Ashpa? Why is he leading me in a mad circle? Bro, why are you taking me into a giant circle? It's literally taking me into a giant ass circle. This goes right back up here. Game, what are you doing to my brain? It won't let me down that way, game. Why is it not letting me go where I'm supposed to be going? I know I've done this quest in 10 million years. I don't remember where I'm supposed to be going. This is where we came. Am I just stupid? I'm just stupid. Shit. $15? It's all they gave me for that. Alright guys, a moment of truth. Quest already done. Already went through this area like 3 times. I mean, it's on fire, buddy. No, I don't want the arrows on my back. Kind of kill this guy again. For a boss, you died really fast. And your loot is shit.
Anything good?
You got... you just got a shit ton of bowls and garbage. I'm carrying too much. I need to, like, hold stuff for me. Shit, wrong items. Here, hold all my stuff for me. What's the heaviest thing I have? Four. What's the heaviest thing I can have make you hold? 21. Still too much. Falcon, you carry yourself or? Yeah.
I was always taught to avoid these types of things. I see why now. Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
I had his word already. This is a lot of gold. All right. Loot. To Skyrim. Oh! All I need is my sword and my bow. And I'm all good. Before I do it, I need to head over to my house. To drop off some unwanted items. I still need to kill some dragons too. I'm lost, bro. This is my house. It'd be cool if I could keep the dog here, but I kind of can't. Store. Arrows are gonna go in here. I got a bunch of junk. Pick out junk and just go in here, I guess. Arrows, papers, and this is like my misc stuff. Well, where do I put quest items? That's my question. Chill, dog. No, I can go over here. Can't store that in there. Oh, never mind. Gablet. Potions going here. So, potions. Store. I just need healing. Oh. Ingredients. Oh, get in my way. This is my bed. This is how I get all my enchantments up, I guess. It's the most valuable item on here. $190 was the best one, right? $75. The most valuable one. Enchant. Thank you. This is a lot of enchantment to do. The fact she still is carrying a lot of my other stuff too.
What now? Alright, let's see what you have.
Just need your stuff to enchant. Do you chant? Oh, I got so many stuff to turn into enchanted. Alright, glass mace. Turn undead 1000 value. That was a lot. You're kind of loud, to be honest with you. Oh, there's so many gems here I can use. I did the soldier. But I literally get rid of them, it's gonna look ugly in here. There's really no decoration. Unless it respawns, which I don't think it does. Nah, I just got a lot of armor I can sell.
Honor to you, my thane.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Now I gotta go sell all of these enchanted items. Oh man, this is gonna be the... This is gonna be great. There's so many enchanted items I need to sell. I'm gonna start Dragon's Reach because I'm gonna buy some gems off him.
I bet you could slay one of those mean old dragons. I bet you could do anything.
Oh yeah, boy. Trust me, I killed like 30 million dragons at this point. Wait, I know you. Shut up, guards. You don't know shit. Y'all know, you don't know who me. You know a dragonborn.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess.
You know, if you've got the app,
isn't by weapons or advice.
Mage's College in Winterhold.
I did join the Mage's College of Winterhelm, or whatever you want to call it, Winterhelm. I just bought a bunch of souls gems off you, so you should be happy. although I am buying a lot of soul gems, I'm making all that money back from enchanting stuff.
Spare me a few septums.
And if I buy your gems, will you buy my armor?
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not...
It's only like 40 gold.
Good doing business with you.
Yeah, now y'all are broke.
I don't claim the finest weapons and armor.
This alone sells for 1,000. If I can sell all this armor too.
Don't forget to check in.
I'm gonna see these guys respawn.
The shop, if you.
If they didn't respawn back, I'm going back to my house and I'm gonna put all those books in there. I have read most of them already, so.
Yeah, you get the respawn. I
make sure I read all these. Maybe people down here want to spy my stuff. It's already nighttime. Yes.
Working in Wendtown is great.
Take a look.
See Ulfric up close.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade.
I never expect. Smithing isn't the most exciting thing for me.
Everyone says Yorlin Greymane is the best smith
in
Skyrim.
A word of advice. Don't buy discounted armor.
I'd travel more. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Clear up my inventory a little bit because I just sold a lot of the armor. So I mean, I kind of just want to take those souls.
Honor to you.
That if they're not filled up, I can fill them up. No. Yeah, I don't yet to know if they respawn or not. Because if they do, that would be nice, you know? You're in my way. Alright, I'm gonna go back to that place, see if this spawns back in. This place is like a maze, I swear to God.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Yes, ma'am. Enjoy the snow. I'll go back there now and see if it spawns this time. So bad, I just waiting for it to spawn there. The guys. Spend like a few in-game days. Damn, still
looking.
Oh, maybe this dragon spawned over here.
Dark. I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Dragon respawn. I was waiting for you to come up. You just got a lead dragon? Yeah. You don't want the smoke? I generally want the dragon to come back. I don't think he's coming back, huh? What about here? I just want to get all the dragon bones and stuff I can get. You know? So I'm trying to make a bunch of dragon armor sets, you know?
Where'd you come?
There should be a chest up here, okay?
Thank you.
There's a cave here. There's lots of I haven't discovered yet, so. Just a couple caves. Expect me to get up there, bro. That's all I back up. Shit. I'm gonna get this cave down here, though. Come at me, bro. I want this. Oh! Yeah, fill up those gemstones. Soul gems. Soul stones. Damn, bro, run away. You don't want the smoke either. House is over, let me get this. I'm gonna come back to this one. I'm gonna go grab this house real quick. There actually might be good loot in there, so I don't wanna not grab it. I got a lot to do. I don't think I've been in this cavern yet. broke. Y'all are broke. One heavy ass sword too. What's the point of this back door? There's like one potion in here. Am I following this ghost man? That shit weighs. That thing is heavy. That's heavy, bro. I'm literally carrying this thing. Dragon bone, so I can't carry anything heavy. Hold up. Those boots. I'm not taking a sword. Where am I going? Do I want to drop down there? Or do I have to drop down there? Yes, I have. Man, filling up these gems is really cool. I would carry their stuff, but they're so heavy. I can't change it at all. The fact it weighs like 16 pounds or 16 weight.
Ah.
almost fell off. Wait. Just being cautious. Ooh. I'm not in combat. Bro, really? What? Right? What? Why? All right. So it's like here. Right, I was supposed to like five so far. It's right there. What? What's in here? I think I gotta go down there. Yeah. That's it. What'd I just get? I'm so confused. What now? Did I just leave? Came all this way just for a buck. Man, I better need this book for a quest later because I'm not coming back down here. Where are we going, Ghost Man? Picked up the claw. Alright, key? Is it a key? There's a misc. It's a claw. Wolf, bird, wolf. I'm intrigued.
Hola, it is time.
So I'm interested in the word, it's all interesting. Helping this guy.
Thank you.
You got this, man. You got this. And it also broke. Chest. Oh. 1,000. I ain't dropping none of this valuable stuff, I'll tell you that. That was crazy. I hope that was a quest I had to do at some point. So many. That was crazy, right? And all that stuff I got, I can disenchant. And all of it would be worth a lot of money. However that guy was, this is a nice quest, and I'm glad I helped you get your revenge. the man's spite. Pretty sure that was like a quest. I'm not 1000% sure. Get to that soon game. Greetings, neighbors. Hey, fuck you guys. Fuck you too. I'm tired, man. All right.